Under Jams, where hit music lives. Oh, listen up, man. Definitely feeling good on this Friday right about now. Moneybagg Yo in the mix with Wakisha. Right now is the time where it's all about Chat Trap, letting you know what's happening in the media today, 11:30 on the dot. So let's dive into it right now. So as we all know, cruise ships are back to sailing, but they're only allowing passengers who are fully vaccinated with a negative PCR test to board. However, although the passengers are fully vaccinated, they are still contracting COVID-19. So the Celebrity Millennium was the first cruise to set sail June 12th. And as they were returning to their port, two of their passengers had a positive COVID-19 test. And now the fully vaccinated Royal Caribbean Adventure of the Sea ship is experiencing the same thing with two of their passengers. And also, it keeps going. Another cruise, Odyssey of the Seas, was delayed from sailing after 8 members of its crew tested positive. As for the rest of us who have yet to cruise since 2020, I just think we should wait it out. I know you're excited to get back to normal, to get back to doing the old things that you enjoyed, to take those family cruises during the summertime and, you know, just relax and enjoy yourself. Listen, you probably want to take a step back. Wait a minute, and let's just see what happens getting into the year 2022. That's just how I'm feeling right now. But during the COVID-19 surge in India, they discovered a variant in COVID-19 called Delta, which is more infectious. And just recently in India, they discovered a new variant called Delta Plus. So India has dubbed Delta Plus as a variant of concern, and there are fears that it could potentially be more transmissible. There's already almost 40 cases of the Delta Plus in India, 83 in the U.S., and other countries are experiencing the same thing, like Canada, Japan, Nepal, Poland, Portugal, Russia, Switzerland, and Turkey. And, of course, more are being added to the list. So I know you're traveling. I know you want to travel just to get away. You know, sometimes we all really need a break from what's going on here. But just be super careful when traveling, because Delta Plus now is out there. And at this point, I know we're all wondering, when will this come to an end? So, unfortunately, what it took place, just about a day ago, what happened in a Miami Beach area, Surfside condo building actually collapsed. And at the time, they said only one person, you know, was found to be dead. But actually right now they're saying it's 4 persons, and I think it's about 159 unaccounted for. Now that's super sad to see, and I'm sorry if anyone, you know, especially knows anyone in that condo building, but it really just makes you wonder now. Of course, you know, when you're in these buildings, even here now in the Bahamas, when you're in these buildings, you're trying to figure out how long they've been around for. Are they really working on these buildings to make sure that, you know, they're safe to be in? And of course, you know, when purchasing a condo now, you definitely want to be super careful when you're paying them HOA fees. You want to know that it's going towards, of course, you know, upkeeping the building. So I just say, before you move to any apartment complex that is but 3-story, 2-story, however big it is, 4 stories on it, you want to at least be sure that they are taking care of the building, because you just never know. You might end up in a situation like this. But nonetheless, jumping back into the mix right here, playing all of your favorite hits, MDs right now with Bad Company.